Kreider forced it out of the zone. Kreider moves in. Kreider shot deflected. Score! Zibanejad wins it in overtime! Mika Zibanejad! The Rangers win it 3-2 at 14:22 of overtime. Mika Zibanejad wins it for the Rangers. They lead the series 3-2.
All the way from the other end. Kreider gets it out. Now Kreider will take the shot. Watch it deflect off Yemelin's stick right over to Zibanejad, who put it in. Kreider was taking the shot. Price was playing the shot. And the deflection by Yemelin to the other side. Price, no chance, as Zibanejad puts it in to give the Rangers the win.
Wow,